What the hell? What in the world? Wait, what was that? Oh, that was dope. Whatever it was, he ran the fuck away. Oh, there he is. He's back. What's the deal with that? Did we fight him? We don't have B triggers for that. Whenever I hit him from above, if I can get him. This is crazy cool. What the hell? Is it? Oh, his tail. There we go. I hit him in his tail. Oh, you know what I didn't think of? Try this. There we go. He's so far in the water. I'm like, oh man. sick. Bring him down, bring him down. Got him. Got him, nice boys. There we go. Fuck his world up. Still can't kill me. Oh, I got my photon blast too. As realized. There you go, motherfucker. Eat shit. Oh no, you better come back. You better come back. Don't be a punk. Oh! Wish I would have hit him with it though. Yo, what up, David? What the hell is that? That's a badass thing. Is crazy, huh? I'm over here doing this quest, and like, I fucking ran across him. He turned into like a jet, and then he turned into this guy. Crazy, huh? Yeah. Love it, man. Yeah, he's a tough bitch. I've been fighting him for like almost 20 minutes now. But he can't kill me. He's doing no damage to me right now. I did that add-on skill thing, man, where I got like more HP and shit. It was like, it's not a skill, but it like gives you more like attributes. So I have like additional hits after the hit. See how I do this shit now? Because of the skill tree. The skill tree gives you like additional hits. That's why when I was hitting middle mouse button and shift, it was giving me like extra moves. It's fucking crazy, bro. Glad you could be here tonight, man. Enjoy the stream. How you feeling, by the way? See, you can fight in the air. Well, yeah. The dog with maintaining. Yeah. Good. Glad you're maintaining. Damn, I'm about to kill this guy. He's in the fucking red. Take more hits though. Dude's tough.